Sir Jonathan Burton here. This time around, we're going to go back, all the way back. Talk about a man named Bojangles. You remember him.
I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. In worn out shoes, silver hair, ragged shirt, and baggy pants. He would do the old soft shoe, jump so high, jump so high. Then he'd softly touch down. I met him in a cell down in New Orleans. I was,
you see, at that time of my life,
I was all cracked out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age. As he spoke right out, he talked of life, talked of life. Laughed, slapped his leg to step. He said his name was Bojangles. Then he danced the lick.
Yeah, the name's Bojangles.
Right across the cell, grabbed his pants, took a bed of sand, jumped up high. That's when he clicked his heels. Then he let go a laugh. Lord, 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 he let go a laugh. Kicked back his clothes all around.
I heard somebody say,
Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles. Told me other times he worked with the minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. Spoke with tears of 15 years, how his dog and he traveled around. But his dog up and died, the dog up and died. After 20 years, he still grieves. He said, I dance at every chance in honky tonks. For my drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind these county bars.
You see, son,
I drinks a bit. Shook his head, Lord, he shook his head. I could almost swear I heard somebody say, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles. Come on and dance. Won't you please,
Mr. Bojangles.
It's lonely on the top.